Muzan Kibutsuji is a demon, the first of his kind, and he is the progenitor of other demons. He is the main antagonist of Kimetsu no Yaiba. He is also the demon responsible for slaughtering the majority of the Kamado family and transforming Nezuko Kamado into demon. And now, whose demon can match Muzan?
Kokushibu. His real name is Michikatsu Chukigoni. Kokushibu is the secondary antagonist of Demon Slayer. By the way, Kokushibu means Black Death. Sounds cool, right? He is the stronger member of 12 Demon Moons, the right hand of Muzan. Being the upper moon, one of the alchemy of his younger brother, Yoriichi Chukigoni. It was also revealed that he is the ancestor of Yoriichi Tokito and the Mist Pillar Muichiro Tokito, before becoming the strongest of the upper moon and the right hand of Muzan.